This is it, Brian.
What's that?
It's how I got the pig. You ever heard of the multiverse theory, Brian?
Well, of course I have, but I'm wondering if you have.
Oh my God, so transparent. Well, the theory states that there are an infinite number of universes coexisting with ours on parallel dimensional planes.
Dimensional planes, right.
Don't do that. Don't repeat the last two words like you already kinda knew what I was talking about. You have no idea what I'm talking about. Now, in each of these alternate universes, the reality is different than our own. Sometimes only slightly, sometimes quite radically. The point is, every possible eventuality exists.
And that's where you got the pig, in a parallel universe.
Prepare yourself, Brian, and I'll show you.
Where are we?
This is Cohog, Brian. Same year, same time. But in this universe, Christianity never existed, which means the dark ages of scientific repression never occurred, and thus humanity is 1,000 years more advanced. Ergo, muscular, genetically perfect pigs. What time do you suppose it is, Brian?
I don't know, about 3:30.
Watch the sidewalk.
My God, is that Meg?
36D, Brian. And you know what's amazing? In this universe, she's still one of the ugly ones. If you saw Lois, you'd have to put your penis in a wheelchair. Come on, I'll show you around.
Wow.
Yep, with no Christianity to inspire Michelangelo, they gave the job to John Hinckley. All right, you ready to go home now?
Are you kidding? This is amazing. Can we see more universes?
Well, I haven't tried yet, but I don't see why not. Whoa, what's this place?
Yeah, this universe looks weird.
Yeah, it's cheap and somehow lazy.
Yabba dabba.
Rock, Peter?
Yes, Rock Lois?
That was wonderful rock sex we had last rock night.
Yes, I enjoyed rocking you up the rock last night.
I know. I'm glad you wore that rock ring.
But we still always use a rock phylactic. I'm riveted for your pleasure.